call those years have shaped in many tears. The memories got lost in all my fears. I fear the burning flames, the scientific games. I hate it when they tie me up in chains. My heart's still beating strong, but I don't know for how long. This pain, this hurt, this torture is so wrong. When yet another human comes to lock me in a cage, I become the victim of his power and his rage. The only thing that keeps me sane is when I have faith that in the light of hope someday I will be saved. Chains and locks, where they hold my head between their white claws. They investigate my brain with cruelty and disdain, causing me excruciating pain. I don't have a name and a puppet in a game. The chains and rules, but the torture stays the same. I watch them and I see murderous eyes staring at me. Their empty souls with the silence decree. When yet another human comes to lock me in a cage, when I become the victim of his power and his rage, the only thing that keeps me sane is when I have faith that in the light someday I will be saved. I live in constant piercing, creeping rain. My efforts to survive seem so vain. I never see the sun, dance or play or run. My fragile dreams are broken one by one. And somewhere deep inside, the flame seems to have died. This suffering spreads darkness like a tide. So if you know my plight, please take a stand and fight. Freedom is every being's right. When yet another human comes to lock me in a cage, when I become the victim of his power and his rage, the only thing that keeps me sane is when I have faith that in the light someday